John Dias worked as a store clerk at a gas station in Houston, Texas. He had big dreams of building a new house in his native Chandor. John was shot dead at the store by a hooded youth on 20th March. Police are yet to nab the culprit and ascertain the motive. John had played as a goalkeeper for Girdoli Club. Back in Houston, the neighborhood knew him as a warm and friendly person. John's mortal remains were laid to rest at Chandor on Saturday afternoon.
चार दीस जाले आम्ही त्यांच्या त्याच्या मायक भेट दिवपाक गेल्ली तेन्ना आमकां तेंचो गांवचो सरपंच आनी तेंचो कोण वडील आसा पळय तेणी म्हाका आमकां मेळले आयज डॅड बॉडी आमचे मॉटेल रिमेन्स तेजे पावता म्हणूंक लागले ताका लागून आयज आमी रिसीव करपाक येयल्या पळोवंक गेल्यार जायतो लोक तेजे फ्रेंड सर्कल तेजे फुटबॉल बराबरी आसले पळय तेय रिसीव करपाक येयल्यात जायते दूख दिसता म्हाका सांगपाक येद्या व्हडल्या तोड्ड्या भुरग्या भुरग्याक ही हे अपघात घडलो म्हणून.